do it, man. It's your guy AD with another edition of The Session. And this time around, my guy, my brother, Nick Physique, is in the building. He's a fitness competitor. He's a teacher. He's a coach. He's a grinder, a hustler. He goes and gets the bag. You can see the man is yoked up, damn it. But we want to know this time. We want to know what the usual workout. But when you enter the gym, take us through a Nick Physique workout. Do you have a certain gym that you go to, the one that you frequent more than others? How long do you spend in the gym? And your train of thought when you approach that door to go get that workout in?
So it depends, man. If I'm in prep, you know, I get up at usually about 5:15 in the morning, do faster cardio, with just cardio on an empty stomach based off the burning calories of what you ate last night before.
Oh, jeez, what?
So it's a little rough, especially when you're in prep, when you're low in calories. So I do that for usually about 40 minutes in the morning. Now, when I get to the gym, usually after work in the afternoon around 6:37-ish, it's more of a, you know, going after. I'm usually in the gym for about 2 hours. I like to switch it up just to shock the muscles. So one day I may go heavy weight, lower reps. Other day I'll switch it up and go lower weight, higher reps. And then sometimes you mix in between your workouts.
Copy that.
I usually like to split my workouts between like chest. I like to isolate my chest and my shoulders. Those are my areas I think I need to improve on the most.
Okay.
Arms I don't really hit. I hit like every other week, or I get a light arm session once a week with doing a different body part.
Your arms are good.
Because I gotta stay try to stay symmetrical. Legs I obviously need to improve on those.
Okay.
I do hit legs every week. They can struggle to grow.
People been giving you stuff about legs for years, but you've been working out on legs for years as well.
Yeah, I can squat 400 plus, leg press over 400, whatever, but hey, I ain't growing.
Some things just don't look, but the muscle is there. The
muscle's there for sure.
Facts, that's all that matters.
And I like to separate, I like to do back and buys and stuff like that. Like, muscles correlation to one each other. When you do back, you're working out your buys.
Okay.
Chest, you're working out your tries. I like to isolate chest. I might do a couple triceps between those chest exercises, but, you know, getting after it. I think the one thing is I like to sweat, so high intensity, especially in prep. So you'll see me in a hoodie or a long sleeve to start the workout. Then if I'm in shape, like prep shape, you know, I'm out in the tank top halfway through.
Okay.
Off season, I'm staying covered up because I look fluffy.
Okay, got you.
But it's two different types, man. I'm in the off season. Sometimes I hit the gym only 4 times a week.
Okay.
Like, you know, just to replenish your muscles.
I can't even imagine you only hit the gym 4 times a week.
Yeah, man. It's definitely a mind game, mental game, but you gotta give your body rest.
Okay.
In prep, I'm in there six days a week.
And you enjoy, so you take a day off.
I take a day off.
I feel like you enjoy partner workouts.
Yes, for sure.
Do you ever work out by yourself?
Oh, to be honest with you, with my schedule, I'm by myself probably 75% of the time.
Oh wow, okay.
If I'm with the partners, usually probably on the weekend, I hit one of my boys up who trains at a gym. I'm a membership at 4 different gyms.
Okay.
So
guys,
yeah, right.
Good lord.
No, so again, I love partner workouts because then you get to incorporate what they like to do and different. It's changed. You know?
Okay.
So. But unfortunately, with my schedule, I'm not really.
It's tough.
It's tough.
Do you have to have music, I'm assuming.
Oh, for sure, man.
What who's on your usual workout playlist?
Sav. I listen to a lot of Sav. A lot of Jay-Z.
Okay.
Meek Mill for sure is on the heart. You know, that's a good. His mentality is great for the gym.
Facts.
Old Jeezy.
Okay. Yeah.
Old 50.
Yeah. Okay. Old 50. Yes. Old
and,
unit.
And you'll be surprised. I do listen to a little bit of R&B sometimes.
I get that.
A little slow stuff. You know. You might be in your feelings sometimes in the gym.
Facts.
That might get you going a little bit.
Totally. I used to listen some John B or some 112 on my long distance run. Yeah, I totally get
you
that.
Already know.
Facts. Have you ever forgot your headphones?
Man, that's the worst feeling ever.
Do you still go through with the workout? Do you go home and get some headphones? Do you go buy some?
It depends where gym I'm at.
Okay.
Like if I'm at a gym that plays like music over top, this music, I'll stay.
Okay.
I've been times. Luckily, Titans gym I go to in Twinsburg has a Dollar General next door.
Okay, so that's beautiful.
So I used to go just buy like a $10 pair of headphones and
you good to go.
Good
once
to go.
Again, bread.
Get out of here.
So that's a typical workout with Nick Physique.
Typical workout with your boy.
Just like that, and you personal train as well.
Personal train, we get after. Sometimes I train with my clients.
Wow.
So just give them that push and they love it. You know, sometimes they ask me to train with them.
Mm-hmm.
So, again, just showing them different exercises, the variety. There's so much stuff you can do, man. Like, one thing I do want to incorporate more in this prep, I want to do more of, like, at least a boot class camp once a week.
Okay.
You know, high intensity. Where,
for your training?
For my training.
Okay,
yeah,
gotcha.
So I think that, again, you could do like...
You would do like some HIIT training or something?
Kind of like how Janelle has her TRX kind of constant movement.
Facts,
stuff
okay.
like that. So yep. I think that's great, you know, in terms of burning fat, shedding fat. So I do want to incorporate that more because I'm not the best flexibility-wise.
Okay.
And my stamina is not the best.
Okay.
In terms of cardiovascular endurance.
Copy that.
Muscular endurance, you know, it's there for sure. Muscular strength.
Fuck, man. Straight up. Yo, where can they follow you at, man?
Follow me at Neek.Physique on the Instagram, Facebook, NIQEE Sanders. Appreciate you, big dog.
And you already know. The session. Oh, yeah. It's motherfucking Zeke, man.